Hello and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be unlocking Byron's second star power, Injection, which basically makes his next basic attack pierce through targets. And this star power, it's a very strong star power. So let's buy it right now. There we go. And let's go into some games with it. So let's equip it, and it's so much better than Byron's first star power. So let's go into some games in Playbox, and let's go right into the first game. So we're going to the first game here, and we're up against a Edgar, which I don't really like because Edgar completely counters Byron. Oh my gosh, Byron's not good on this map. Maybe I should have gadgeted it right there. This is not good for us. Oh, can I search teleport? I'll heal up this surge, and yeah, okay, yep, this is not good for Byron at all. Byron, you need a more open map, but let's see if we can try to make this work out. Rico, hello, a gadget here. I'm waiting for a Edgar to tell. Okay, Edgar killed. Here we go. Surge is coming in. Let's play some defense now. Oh! Wasted his super. Let's go. Okay. Okay, healed them up. Throw this up, and I'll come by. I was gonna go and heal our mortar right there, but I'll just continue to heal. Surge. Okay, Surge is dead. Can Surge score? Oh, Surge couldn't score. That was close, though. It was very close. 560 health. Let's go this way. No, I'm gonna go with the Surge. Okay, constantly heal. And this Pierce is honestly doing so much work for us. Okay, get the Rico and heal up at the same time. Okay, I'm gonna go here. If I stay here, I feel like I'm gonna provide a bit of value. Okay. I don't know if I should be playing like this. Oh, just revealed my location. I don't think they knew that I was in here. I'll kick it out. Oh gosh. Edgar's so gonna jump on me. Oh. Quickly heal up Mortis. There we go. Mortis is back to full health. And I'm going to shine in over time, so let's just stay here. There we go. Edgar's dead. Oh gosh. No, 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 no. Oh, so close. Okay. Here, pass it up here. Up here. Why not to me? I was open. Can I hit my shots? Okay, there we go. Got the Rico. Oh, can we score right here? There we go. That was a great match right there, and star player, let's go. And that injection provided so much value for us right there. So, yeah, let's go into Bounty. Let's see this map. Yeah, pretty open. So, let's go into our next game in Bounty. So, we're going to the next game here, and we have a Colt and a Mr. P on our team. So, we're pretty sure they're doing the Bonani strat. Yep, 100% they are. So I'll teleport up here. Oh, this is going to be so annoying. But let's see if we can. Oh gosh, the Sprout is going to kill me. Oh yeah, the Jukes. Sprout, you think you get me, huh? Yes, let me get the Sprout. Oh gosh. Okay, I'll gadget right here. You know what? I'm all super right there. Oh, let's go. Oh gosh. Oh, the Naughty missed her super. That's good for us. So I do 3-shot everyone on the enemy team, which is good. So I'm gonna try sneaking up onto that Nani. Nani. Oh gosh. Colt got rid of that totem, but they do have two more totems that they have to deal with. Very interesting Mr. P placement. Okay. Got the Sprout. Can I get the Sprout again? I think the Sprout should be dead here. Oh no, Sprout, you're dead. No. Oh, gadget here. There we go. Got the sprout. Okay, we're in a good position here. Oh gosh, took too much damage. Oh gosh. How am I still alive right now? Oh, got the Mr. P. I don't feel like I'm healing my teammates enough this match, and I just die. Okay. I need to focus on healing my teams too. Because I'm not getting the full value out of Byron if I'm not healing my teammates. So. Okay. But this injection, though. Very good. Here we go. Tag them. Okay, I'll throw my super onto the bow. And this should be another good game right there. And start player again. Let's go. So, let's go into another game of Bounty. And let's just see if we can win the next one. So, we're going to our next game here. And the enemy team has an Edgar. So, this is going to be a harder one to win. Oh gosh. Okay. Because the Edgar just destroys the tick. Oh gosh. Heal up. Ugh, couldn't get the tick. Because my injection wasn't charged up. Okay, got the Mr. P. Mr. P. Oh, I got someone in there. Oh gosh, Edgar, I'm dead. Edgar, please, 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 please. If I gadgeted, it would have been a waste. Oh, my teammates are low. Come here, come here. There we go. Tick, you get healed up. Okay, let's heal up here. Again, what is up with these people using the. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna super that. That Mr. P turned is being annoying right now. Okay, heal up this tick. So. Okay, I think I got the Byron right there. Okay, there we go. Byron's dead. Can we get the Edgar? There we go. Now we're in the lead. We can play a bit more passive now. I'll heal up right here. And that tick is so annoying for the enemy team right now. Okay, heal up this B. And. Oh gosh, Edgar's jump. Okay. Heal up. Just heal up the teammates. As long as that Edgar wastes his jump, then we will be in a good spot. Okay, I'm gonna try taking this out quickly. Quickly take out the turret. There we go. Took it out. Oh gosh, jump. He has jump. Okay, heal up. Just heal up my teammates. Oh gosh, just heal them up. Oh gosh, why are we all clumped up? Why are we all clumped up? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Just keep my teammates alive. Can I get this Mr. P? There we go. We got the Mr. P. And we did manage to win that game right there, even though they had an Edgar, which countered our call completely. So let's just go into the last game. And yeah, let's just see if you can win again. So we're going to our next game here, and last game actually. So we do have a Mortis. So I'm probably just going to be healing up this Mortis a lot because Mortis destroys the enemy team comp right now. So, yeah. So let's go for this tick. I two-shot tick. Oh gosh. But the tick can kill me too. Okay, let's heal up our Piper. Piper. Where is our Mortis? Mortis. Where's our Mortis? Oh, maybe one a bit too aggressive. Oh my god, that's so annoying with the tick heads and just the super totem. Oh, okay, let's see if we can do something about that. Oh gosh, that was a mistake. Oh, let's go. That was all skill. Totally. But I still died. Okay, we are not in a good position here. Okay, let's heal up our Mortis. Okay, this Mortis needs to go for the tick. If he does not get this tick. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, I don't want to waste my super. Ah, shit, maybe I should have wasted my super. Piper. Mortis, please don't go AFK. Okay, so, a gadget here. Oh my gosh, this strategy is so annoying with the bow and the tick right there. That is so annoying. Oh god! Also, we are getting destroyed right now. Let's see if we can turn something around the last 30 seconds. So let's go for this bow. Yeah, we're probably not gonna be able to do anything right now. They just have full control and we can't do much. So a gadget right there, why not? And the thing is that the enemy team has an Edgar and you have, I mean a Byron and you have a Byron too, then like it pretty much just like counters itself. So like you can't really do much about it. So 6 seconds left and we are just gonna get destroyed that game sadly. That was annoying with that tick and the bow. That was annoying. But if you enjoyed this video, please make sure to give this video a like and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye!